up, everyone. Scott Agange here with Curtis Whitehurst of University City. Curtis, three games down. How are you feeling after today's basketball?
I feel good, but I feel like we can do better. Came out strong. Not so good. Twice, but we came out strong. So tomorrow is going to be better. We're good.
So 1-2 on the day. It's a tough tournament. There's teams from across, California, Nevada, Arizona. How is this going to help you guys in the long run?
It just makes us better as a team because we just got moved up to D3 and we're playing some D1 schools and we're actually playing pretty good, so hopefully for the season.
Yeah, so you're coming off of a long offseason of weightlifting, I'm guessing, spring practice. Now you're here. How are you, both you and the entire team, feeling about UC this year?
We feel great. We just got some tough competitors, so it means we're going to work harder.
A very tough schedule for you. You say you got to work harder. What is that going to mean heading into offseason or summer training?
You got to go hard every day in practice.
You having fun today?
Yeah,
you got a smoothie too? I'm a little jealous. I might have to get a smoothie after this. Curtis, thank you so much, man. Good luck the rest of the